Hello and welcome back to Chesterfield FC Career Mode on FIFA 18. We have got Mansfield away at Field Mill. And then we go into October when we've got Warsaw at home. And we got, Luton in the next episode, first one in the next episode. Is that at home or is that away? Away, damn it. We've got Luton at home in the Czech Trade Trophy, which will make more money from that game than we will that game. No, obviously, I mean, from like just being in the Czech Trade Trophy will make more money than being in the Carabao Cup. Now, in the first season of this career mode, obviously, I was playing in on World Class. I lost both these, actually three games against them, because I lost in the playoff final. When it who? Mets. And he only just come. Oh crap, he's not even... Yeah. You know what? Him, wasn't it? How old is he? He's 22. Wasn't it? Why have we got so many fucking defenders on here? Let's give Seth. Yeah, let's leave Seth there. You know, I'm actually going to put... Oh yeah, I don't usually have a goalkeeper on there. Right. He'll get a chance, it's just, you know. I was going to put him in then, but, you know, I can't do it. Biggest game of the season. Oh shit, John's not fully fit. So I'll bring him in. You know what? He's not fully fit, so I'll bring him in. And I'm going to take, actually, Greg off, because he's not good enough. Let's go to Field Mill and see if we can't get a win. Coming up next. The Stags against the Spirites. Who'd have fourth in league? Damn. No one cares. No, fuck, no. Not fucking three games on the spin against them. It's 1-0. I thought you were offside. That was some sloppy ass play. But now it counts, 1-0. Get over there, get over there. Okay, run out of play. We're through. Seen. Whoa, come on, 2-0. Anfield Millie's silent. Shh. Oh. Oh well, from me. Damn it. Good, great, actually, yeah, great first half. Now let's bring Rowley off. Bring him on and you know what, I'm bringing him off as well. Put Barry there. Yeah, screw it. There we go. Is Let's hope I don't get anyone injured now. Go on, Barry. Oh, unlucky. Almost got it through there. Good block. He's got under it. What fucking header there. How's the ball end up in the back of net there? He's lucky there with that challenge. It's not where that one is, free. Come on. Base up, walk up, run over to this camera. And celebrate with it. Oh, almost got him through. Right, cannon's off the post. Okay, that's not the ball I wanted to play, but... Oh, end-to-end stuff. Oh, there's full time whistle. Fantastic victory over our biggest rival. dominated game, had most of the possession, most of the shots. So yeah, great victory. Baker's going up there a little bit. Everyone's improving vastly. Now we're near month for October. Holy shit. That can't be his acceleration, surely. No, it's his 80 there. You know what? Just promote him to the senior club. And let's see what role he got offered. Which is a bit weird, because I would have preferred to offer him a role myself. Not sporadic. Yeah. I should even keep growing, because then I've got two young, decent. He can play cam as well. He can play left midfield and right midfielder, so that's good. The young, we've got a deep, fairly young squad here. I'm going to try and get him on like a better contract. Offering critical. Yes. They don't want to release goals, and neither do I. I'll accept that. £1,400. Blinding. Seriously? I'm pretty sure I'll just get him a 2-year contract. He's just got a pay rise anyway, so he should be happy. And we've got a game on Friday. Against Warsaw. Yeah, that should do. Let's keep this good form going. Could more ball control him. Got great agility, 96 agility. Let me skip it. We know what's coming up next. Now, I pressed that button ages before then. But, is it a head injury? No. The referee shouldn't be stopping the game. It's not a head injury. Simeon Jackson's going off. Oh, fuck off. Ah, jammy prick. Get in. There's Brewster again. My prolific striker. Someone's going to want to buy him in January. That's a nice little touch there. So not where I want that ball going, but oh damn it, side netting. Straight at the keeper. What? Really? What's the free kick for? That was close. Brush top of crossbar there. Close game in possession wise, 50-50. We've just had more shots. Oh, it's in. And it is Brewster again. Man, this guy's quality. I'm professional, this guy's quality. That is a good finish. Game ago. Because why not? Poor corner there from me. Now fuck me, this what? Head it backwards. Ooh. Okay, walks it straight into him. No, that's not where I wanted that ball to go. Oh, what a save. Okay, bring Bollinger off. Keepers. Go on, Seth. Oh, pink post. Nah, shit. Nah, oh, wrong ball there. Ooh, that is close. That's the end of the game. Another solid victory. They had their chances that Walsall did. We got lucky to do with a win. Three of my players are going on international duty. Yeah, you. See, look, now they're, now he's happy, look. Right, so, ladies and gentlemen, this is where I'm ending this video. So if you wouldn't mind leaving a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.